Chinese gymnast Zhao Yakin, who captured hearts worldwide with her silver medal in the balance beam event at the Paris Olympics 2024, has returned to her roots. The 18-year-old celebrated for her medal-biting moment was recently spotted working at her family's local restaurant in Hengyang, Hunan province. In a video circulating on X, Zhao is seen serving food and assisting customers at the family-run eatery, Fat Brother Local Cuisine Restaurant, located on Furong Road. The video's caption highlights her transition from Olympic stardom to humbly family duties. Remember that cute gymnast against Zhao Yakin? After winning the Olympic silver medal, she returned home for a vacation, or rather to help out at the restaurant. Social media users praised her dedication and work ethic, with comments noting hard work and feet on the ground, and working hard and earning for the family is a noble job. Zhao's impressive performance at Paris 2024 saw her narrowly miss gold with Italian Alice D'Amato taking the top spot and Manila Esposito securing bronze. Zhao's total score of 14.100 was just shy of D'Amato's 14.366.
This is Extra Time! Extra Time!